Steven Oleksii through center with momentum. Oleksii wide of the goal, tipped it to himself. He did that intentionally as Brizgalov took the angle away. Oof, Giroux is flattened. Johansson turned.
They're going to go after him, and they should get an instigator.
Oleksii with the gloves down. Oof. Rowan punches here with Voracek.
It's a good bout, except Oleksii can't see because his jersey's over his head.
And he's punching a visor, which is no fun. Vice versa.
Voracek should get the initial penalty for sure. The hit was clean on their star player. Voracek's going to head off. They're sending Oleksii to the bench or to the locker room.
He's cut, locker. He's going to need repairs. Yeah.
Well, he couldn't see anything of those punches. A clean hit started this whole thing by Oleksii on Giroux. Voracek, his line mate, who doesn't fight a whole lot, Joe, comes right in and says, okay, let's go, Oleksii. And Oleksii dropped him right away. He knew he would be challenged, Joe.
There was nothing dirty about the hit from Oleksii.
No
but
way.
When you throw a sturdy shot like that to a superstar player, you're going to have to answer to it. And Voracek standing up for his captain.